kilka momentów rozpoczniemy nasze seminarium animowane. W tym roku to jest moment szczególny, ponieważ pierwszy raz animacja gości tutaj na Industry Zone. Będzie można zobaczyć specjalną prezentację filmu, który ostatecznie nie wszedł. Wszedł do konkursu, ale nie był pokazywany na ekranach najnowszego filmu pana Jerzego Puci.
W skali światowej to nie ma tak, nie odczuwam tego, że nie mamy dostępu do filmu animowanego. Skoro jest 4000 festiwali, wszystkie pokazują filmy animowane, ja to właściwie odmawiam.
The problem, or the difference with when I grew up and started animation and schools now, is that everybody has seen so much. It's very hard not to copy anything. When I was studying in animation, there was nothing. You know, short films, art films, they hardly existed. There were a couple. Poland was one of the countries where they did it, like Jan Lenichan. But there was very little in the world, so it was easy for me to be original and do my own work.
Zapraszam laureata Paula Driessena. Bardzo proszę.
Of course, if your subject is music, then the music has to translate in also the other cinematic tools. So, and then on top there is the musician you probably never heard of, or the drama or the story he or she carries with him or her. And that combination of factors, that makes a good music film, I guess. There's another trend, which I'm not so positive on, about in a music film, and that's to do with the fact that we live in a time where success and career is very important. So we see a lot of films that are about achievement.